experiment Rockwell Horner's test on metal. Aim to determine the Rockwell Horner's number of the given specimen. The apparatus secured are the Rockwell Horner's apparatus, ball intender, mild steel bore or cast iron specimen or aluminium specimen microscope. In Rockwell Horner's test, it consists of an intender of standard cone or ball which is into the surface of a test piece in two operations and measuring the permanent increase of depth of indentation of the intender under specified condition. From it, Rockwell Horner is deduced. The ball is used for soft material, that is for mild steel, cast iron, aluminium, brass, etc. And the cone is used for hard ones, that is high carbon steel, etc. The Horner's value is noted as HRB, which is the Rockwell Horner's measured on B scale, and HRC, which means Rockwell Horner's measured on C scale. Figure shows the Rockwell Horner's testing machine. It has rotating anvil where the specimen is to be seated, indenter hole where the indenter is to be fixed, normally a ball indicator and diamond indicator are to be fixed. A dial indicator with A, B, C scale where the hardness of different materials can be observed. A load indicator of 100, 60 and 150 kg of. The general procedure for conducting the Rockwell Horner's testing is first clean the surface of the specimen with a metal sheet, then place the specimen on the testing platform. Raise the platform until the longer needle comes to rest, then release the load, apply the load and maintain until the longer needle comes to rest. After releasing the load, note down the dial reading. The dial reading gives the Rockwell Horner's number of the specimen. Repeat the same procedure 3 times with the specimen. Find the average. This value gives the Rockwell Horner's number of the given specimen. The tabulation. The material used and the intender to be used for a particular material and the load applied based on the material are noted and the Rockwell Horner's number is measured. For a thin steel material, diamond intender is used and the load is applied as 100 kgf and the Rockwell Horner's number shown as B51. Then second, the aluminium specimen, the intender used is 1/16 ball and the load applied is 100 kgf and the Rockwell Horner's number is noted as B46 and the material is chromium steel, the intender to be used is diamond, load applied is 100 kgf and Rockwell Horner's number is noted as B57.